The anthers were most likely removed from the flowers for the purpose of ensuring that the flowers... Reading the study, we know that the anthers are the pollen-producing structures of the flower. So the answer choice B, would not spontaneously self-pollinate, is correct.